I think that's all the vegetables we'll use for now. Because you don't want too many vegetables in your ramen, you know what I'm saying? Oh, fuck! Motherfucking leeks! I'm the ramen king. This is how you make a perfect human ramen. The noodles.
The sauce.
The vegetables.
And the meat!